An estimated 90% of the Dominican Republic's coral reefs have been destroyed, creating a knock-on effect for the entire coastal ecosystem. But with international lockdowns putting a halt to global travel, environmentalists are using this time to give some breathing space to help recover the area's reefs and mangroves.
Es que tenemos varios proyectos de restauración. Uno de ellos es restauración coralina, utilizando la metodología de Reefscapers. Y esto consiste en unos domos de varilla con forma hexagonal. Y aquí montamos corales de la especie de Polites. Y esto crea hábitat para los peces, pero también con eso salvamos corales que encontramos en el suelo.
The entire coast of the Dominican Republic is lined with coral reefs that have either died or been left severely damaged. Local businesses and conservationists are now putting extra efforts to reverse this damage.
Our approach is a bit different in that we're focusing on repopulating coral in specific areas that have surrounding conditions that will allow the creation of a micro ecosystem between coral and other organisms.
The water temperatures are rising because of climate change. This makes the coral weaker and more vulnerable to pollution and human activity. The country attracts more than 6.5 million visitors every year. Ironically, it's increased tourism that often spells doom for the area's reefs.